PAW Patrol ready for... action riders, sir.
We were looking at the stars when something fell from the sky. It landed somewhere near Farmer Yumi's.
It looked kind of like a spaceship.
Ooh.
For this mission, I'll need Chase.
Super Spy Chase is on the case.
Excellent. Next, I'll need Rocky.
Green means glow.
All right. PAW Patrol is on a roll. Mayor Goodway? We're here. Mayor? Chase, I need you to use your spy gear to find the pilot of that spaceship.
Night vision goggles.
Let us know what you find. Great idea to fix the landing gear with that bicycle wheel, Rocky.
Thanks, Ryder. This hangar should make a pretty good antenna.
Looks like we're done here. I'll go check on Chase. Hey, Chase, how goes the search? Hey, Sky, what's up?
We've got a visitor in the lookout.
I bet I know who it is. We're on our way. The lookout looks so much like a spaceship. He's trying to fly it home.
Beep, beep, bop, beep.
Rocky, are you close?
I'm close, all right. Look.
He fixed it.
Beep, 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 ba-ba, 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 ba-ba.
Whenever you're in trouble, just yelp or beep, beep, beep for help. Come on.
Rusty ski trip blip.
Wow!
For somebody so big, you sure are ticklish, Bodasaur. Operation Dino Boot Build is complete!
Whoa!
Thanks, buddy. I'm glad you like them.
Hey, Rusty. Ready to go skiing?
Am I ever? Check them out. All new turbo-powered high-speed dual-throttle Incredo skis.
Whoa, cool! But aren't they a little big for you?
For me, way too big. For him, they're perfect. Go ahead, Bodasaur. Try them on.
The world's first downhill skiing robot dinosaur? Rusty, sometimes it's like you're in my head.
Now he just needs some Bodasaur-sized ski poles. Look out! Note to self, check Bodasaur's tail alignment.
Don't worry, we'll just get some bits on the fix. Guys, tail emergency, right away!
Way to pin the tail on the dino, guys.
Hey, you guys.
Sammy!
Who's ready to hit the slopes? Whoa, I should have brought a bigger bus. All aboard!
Yay!
Can't forget Bodasaur's skis. Nothing can stop us now.
Well, except maybe that.
Whoa, the road's totally washed out.
washed out. That must have been a really big bath.
I've got an idea. Whirly, let's see if there's another way to Planner's Peak. It doesn't look good. This is the only road for miles.
And just like that, our ski trip is over faster than two scoops in a pizza oven.
Aw, don't be sad, Bodasaur. We'll figure out a way to get this trip back on track.
We sure will!
But how?
With those!
Your Robo Dino's mega skis?
Exactly!
Thanks, Jack. The skis make a perfect bridge across the gap.
All right, everyone. Next stop, the mountaintop.
Good to go, Sammy!
All right! Buckle up, everyone!
We're gonna make it! Woo-hoo!
Guys?
Bodasaur's shaking the whole mountain! Step on it, Sammy!
Whoa, that was way too close.
And so is that!
Oh no, that huge rock is gonna fall!
He's gotta stop jumping! Bodasaur, down boy!
You can come over here now, but you're gonna have to be really gentle, okay?
That's it. Good job. Nice and easy.
You're doing it.
Just a little bit further.
You okay, buddy?
Oh, no. Yikes!
Whoa, talk about a rocky road.
So, this might be a little problem.
That thing's not going anywhere. We're talking 15 tons of pure fun wrecker.
Come on, you guys. We can't let a massive, huge, ginormous rock put a wrench in our plans. Because we have a massive, huge, ginormous Bodasaur! You think you can move that boulder out of the way? Nice try, buddy.
I think it's time for a new plan.
Maybe we could pry it away.
With what? We need something super long to lift it.
What if we use Bodasaur's skis again?
Wow. Is there anything they can't do?
Okay, buddy. Make us proud. Try jumping higher. Well, that didn't work. I guess we have to...
He's flying!
Bodasaur, watch him out!
Are you okay?
It was worth a try, buddy. Come on down.
I'm sorry, little guys. There's just no way through. I think our ski trip's officially canceled.
Oh, man. If only we could fly like Bodasaur did. We'd get over that rock in no time.
Fly? Hold on a second. You know what would be really, really, really cool?
Ice cream?
Skiing?
Skiing on ice cream?
All awesome ideas, but...
We've got an idea to help us get over that rock.
Let's combine it
and design it. If we start with our bus,
and we add Bodasaur skis,
and then use his giant detachable tail to keep things steady, put it all together, and we've got our plan.
Oh,
modified, customized, rustified. The awesome school bus copter 4000.
We couldn't have done it without you, Bodasaur.
It looks like this ski trip is officially back on. Time to jet. All right.
Everyone, prepare for takeoff. We got him! Punch it, Sammy!
I'm flying! I'm flying! I feel as free as a bird! Maybe I'll just be a bird that flies in a straight line from now on.
Good plan!
Thank you! Oh no! How's that car gonna get across?
Don't worry, I've built a little extra surprise to help clear the road.
You made a grappling hook out of Bodasaur's ski pole?
Of course! Every school bus copter needs one. Now let's hit the slopes.
Snowpoke's just about ready?
Almost. Just have to get Bodasaur back together.
All right, race you guys to the bottom! Woohoo! La la la!
That should just about do it.
Okay, you ready to do this, Bodasaur?
What?
I know what a snow cone feels like.
Supernate! Calling all trains! Please report to the busy board for today's mega mission! You'll pick up the brand new Super Train comic books at Post Station, then deliver them to School Station for today's story time. This is a job for Supernate! Now you're ready to...
make tracks!
Chug-a-zam!
One shipment of common buses coming up!
Thanks! I'll get them to school station in no time! Chug-a-zam!
This just in! Bugle Bridge is up and the switch is stuck! You have to stop!
Stop? Then I'll miss my delivery! And Supernate never misses a delivery!
Even Supernate can't get across an open bridge!
We'll see about that! Chug-a-zam! Uh-oh! I'm not fast enough to jump the bridge! Unless somebody gives me a push! Max, you were right! I do need help!
Calling all trains!
Heard the call, y'all!
Woohoo! Da 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 Supernate!
Nate! You made it just in time!
Done and delivered!
Ready for action, Rider, sir! Marshall's frog flew off in Sky's helicopter.
And it's almost time for the frog jumping contest.
Sky, I need you to use your wings to fly up to your helicopter. You'll have to get in and take control.
This pup's gotta fly!
Marshall.
Yes!
I need you to get down to the frog jumping contest. Hopefully Smiley will get there in time.
I'm fired up!
All right! PAW Patrol is on a roll!
Copter in sight, Ryder.
Nice work, Sky.
Wings. Easy, Smiley.
frog Jumpy Jumper!
Yay!
Go, Jumpy Jumper!
Ryder, Smiley's jumping next!
Okay, we'll meet you there.
Easy, Smiley. We're almost there.
Oh, Ryder, he's out on the wing.
I'm afraid he's gonna jump too soon.
Chase, stay under the helicopter.
Nice work, Sky. Chase is on the case.
Very important frog coming through.
The next jumper is Marshall's frog, Smiley.
Yeah!
Go, Smiley.
Great jump.
Yeah!
The winner is Smiley.
Rider.
Whenever you're in trouble, just yelp or ribbit for help.
Rusty and the Camp Bandit. Okay, Ruby, let's see. We've got hot dogs, veggie burgers.
Got them.
Bananas.
Double got them.
And apples.
All right, that looks like the last of it, Rusty. Everything's packed for our camping trip.
All right, I'm coming down the elevator. Of course you can come along, Bits. You'll be able to help us get our Sparkton Scouts camping badge. We're going to spend the whole night in the great outdoors.
Dark?
Yeah, it'll be dark, but there's nothing to be afraid of, Jack. We'll all be together.
Okay, everyone. We have to do three things to get our badges.
Set up camp.
Make a line to hang our gear.
And show respect for nature. But there is another very important thing.
There is?
Yep, getting there fast. Come on!
But where's Ranger Anna?
Anna! Anna!
Hiya, kids! I was just up in the tree, talking to the owls. You know, same old, same old.
Whoa!
Is that all the camping gear you brought?
Don't worry, it may not look like much, but we've got everything we need.
Smart thinking! I packed light, too.
Whoa!
Whoa!
Okay, step number one when camping is set up camp.
No problem. Check this out.
Well, isn't that spiffy in a jiffy? Set up camp, check. Now, it's very important to remember step number one and a half. Marshmallows!
Yeah!
Let's get toasting!
Mm. Oh,
I tell ya, nature's the best part of camping, but toasted marshmallows are definitely the second best part.
Oh, yeah. What's wrong?
The marshmallows are gone! Someone swiped our sweets!
Oh, no!
Who would have done that?
I'm not sure, but we better keep the rest of the food safe so it doesn't happen again.
We need to get the food up high so it's harder to reach.
With the food lifter upper 3000!
It's just a rope and pulley, but we like to name things.
Just a little bit more, and There! Our food is now safe.
Nice job, Rusty. Step number two, make a line to hang gear on. Check.
Woo-hoo!
Hey, our fire's getting a bit low. We'd better gather some more wood.
Good call, Ruby. Hey, Jack, can you come help us lift some firewood? Come on, Jack. There's nothing to be scared of.
Nice work, all you busy little beavers. Now, I'll just build the fire back up.
I'll start building a lantern path to the tents.
And I'm getting hungry. I'll get some snacks. No way!
What is it, Rusty?
More of our food is gone? We have got one seriously hungry thief at our camp. They must be close.
Look! A trail of crumbs!
We have to follow that trail.
Let's get some bits on the fix. Light the way, Ray!
Lopa!
The thief! It's close! Phew! That was close. Thanks, Ray.
Totally!
Whoa! Talk about a steep drop!
And whatever's making that sound is down... there! The sound's coming from down there in the dark. Time for night vision mode.
What is it? Do you see anything?
There's definitely something moving down there. Zooming in. It's some kind of...
ghost?
Bigfoot?
Bigfoot ghost?
No, it's an animal. And it's in trouble.
Animal in trouble? Oh, look, it's a sweet little possum.
And look at all those crumbs. He's totally our food thief.
This wall is really steep. I don't think he'll be able to get out on his own. We've got to help him.
Okay, but we need to keep our distance, too. Possums are really skittish.
But how do we get him up if we can't get close to him?
I've got it!
Rusty will think of something to save that little possum. Maybe a rocket kite, or an anti-gravity possum catapult, or... camp chairs?
Well, he's too shy to come near, and the walls are too steep for him to get up by himself. So he needs a possum-friendly, easy-to-climb ladder.
Ooh, nice!
Okay, little guy. Here you go.
Come on! You can do it!
Oh, man!
So close.
Okay, so the ladder isn't strong enough.
There must be something else we can make.
Whatever it is, it has to be strong.
And safe.
That's it!
Let's combine it.
And design it. First, we use our trailer as a safe little room for the possum.
Then we use the trailer wheels and rope to make a pulley system.
And the chairs fold shut to make great doors. Put it all together, and we've got our plan. Customized, rustified. The Rescue Lift 3000!
Hi! With a pickle on top that he won't be able to resist. Okay, Rusty, we're all set.
Who's up for a rescue ride?
him in a language he understands.
Okay, just be careful.
On top of that, step number 3 on the old badge checklist, showing respect for nature, double check. Well done, campers! And it is with great pleasure I present your Sparkton Scouts camping badges. And Jack?
Me?
For being so brave, you deserve something extra special, the Night Hiker's badge. Congratulations, campers!
Wow, nothing could top this!
Well, almost nothing.
Liza live!
Calling all trains! Please report to the busy board for today's mega mission! Today's mega mission goes to... Mechanic Milo!
That's me! Woohoo!
You need to deliver Liza's awesome jump set from school station to Central Square Station before your big concert at sunset.
Our show is gonna rock!
And woo! Now you're ready to...
make tracks!
Set.
Look out! There's something on the track! Wait. Is that my drums?
That's a new sound.
I like it. My drum! Watch out, Milo!
Mega Wrench Arm activate!
Yay, Milo!
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?